All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with Super Mario 64. Wow. Super Mario RPG, Legend of the Seven Stars. And between the last part and this part, I did some grinding. I did use an action replay to boost the experience that I get, to try to, you know, level up quicker. Because there's a huge difficulty spike between Johnny and this boss. And they actually expect you to beat him, so... You know, at first I thought it was, you know, he was doing so much damage, I thought that, you know, it was one of those fights that you're supposed to lose, but, you know, you have to beat him. So, that being said, let me switch characters. They did not let you look at... Start posting on YouTube. Got any tips? Yeah, just start posting. Just start posting and be consistent. Know how to use your hashtags and learn to cross promote. You know, if you got a TikTok, if you got a Twitter, or even an Instagram, like start posting like little clips, and even do YouTube shorts because those get a lot of attention. And just post as many as you can per day. Got to understand that places like Twitch and YouTube, they're, you know, like, you get rewarded for how consistent you are, because the people who are watching you, you got to understand, the people who are going to watch you, they're already fans of other people, so it's going to take them a while to, you know, warm up to your content. Audiences already have the set amount of people that they want to watch, so they already have the problem. Probably won't take time. Yeah, you want to just get consistent with it. Thank you. easier. Last time he was killing us in two hits. Smithy is now in a race for the star pieces with a ball of surprises that he had in store for Mario. Got the shed key. What's the shed key? It's Mario. Well, you must have been a breeze knocking down a yard, huh? Yard, eh? By the way, my pilots say they saw a huge axe flying across the sky. It's probably one of Smithy's nastiest friends. We do. Well, my girls are failing me, so I'll be heading back down. But don't worry, we have real time. Your true mate, Jonathan Johnny Jonas. He still ain't came back yet. Maybe they wanted us to go to Smithy's castle. Can't go there yet. See, it's the shed key, so. Toad grandfather. I don't think I'm gonna get Mewtwo, Wily, and Blaziken. Why? What's the matter with them? Like, they just don't appeal to you? Maybe it's Seaside Town, or something else going on. Maybe it just came from Seaside Town. Them, but I don't know, I feel like I won't use them as much as I thought. Oh, it's the shade key. Thanks so much, I've had it. You gotta set up a bind. The money and pleasant here. Thanks for helping us out. Thank you. Sure, stop on by. Stop on by. Thank you for freeing us. I gotta get back to work now. Stop by the inn. To have a turn. Okay. I didn't play for a while. I thought I could use some Pokemon for free. And so I was having fun. You can't. Like, Mewtwo Y gets used a lot, so it's easy to get burnt out on them because you see them up literally every match. Like, you literally see Mewtwo Y every match. It's not even if you're gonna see them, you're gonna see them. Stick, knock, knock, show. bought this with the Wii U store when it was closing, but thankfully they announced a remake. Yeah, it's coming out next month. At least I got the date right. Let me see. You can pre-order it right now. Yeah, if I remember correctly, it did say sometime in October. I would have to look back at the release trailer, but oh, never mind, it's coming out in November. Item gonna be released November 17th, or at least that's what's on Amazon. Yep, never mind, November 17th. I got the dates wrong. This means that the whole team go live or what? We shouldn't have to worry about getting knocked out again. Extra space in there. Oh, that hidden mushrooms are. You know that hidden amongst the regular mushrooms are some special ones. Thank you. Now I guess we'll go to Smithy. Still got something going on in the seaside town. Thank you.